Dallas police are looking for Kansas City Chiefs player Rashee Rice after a multiple vehicle accident on Saturday. Police say drivers in a Chevrolet Corvette and a Lamborghini were speeding on the highway when both drivers lost control and crashed into other vehicles on the road. Officials say the people in both cars left before police arrived. Coming up on GMA, why police want to talk to Rice about the crash.